Hey everyone, we're asked to provide the ground state electron configuration of carbon in the standard and noble gas notation. So, I recommend you take a minute now and try to solve this problem on your own before we go through the answer together. When finding the ground state electron configuration of an atom, we are being asked where does this atom place its electrons, i.e. what shells and orbitals are its electrons most likely to be found in. To solve this, the first thing we need to do is look at our periodic table and see how many electrons our carbon atom actually has in its ground or unexcited state. This is the same as its atomic number. Looking this up, we find out that carbon is number 6 on our periodic table, meaning in a neutral state, no positive or negative charge, our carbon atom will have 6 protons, likely 6 neutrons, and 6 electrons surrounding the nucleus. Let's also remember, in the past video, we talked about this handy device for remembering which orbitals have the lowest energy, as these are the orbitals that will get filled first. So, since we have 6 electrons to place, let's have a little counter on the top here, and whenever we place some of those electrons, we can move them to the right spot. We always begin with 1s, as we discussed before. The s subshell can hold 2 electrons. So, that leaves us with 4 electrons. Now, following our energy level diagram, we have 2s, which again can take 2 electrons. Lastly, we are left with 2 electrons to place. So, just remember Hund's rule, which states that each electron will occupy their own orbital before spin pairing with another electron. So, our remaining 2 electrons can go in any of these 2 p orbitals, as they are all equivalent energy states. There we go. We can rewrite this solution like this, and we have just solved for the standard electron configuration of carbon in its ground state. If you want to write the noble gas notation, we look at the noble gas underneath carbon, which is helium, and it has 2 electrons and a standard electron configuration of 1s2. Therefore, we can substitute this portion of our standard electron configuration notation and rewrite it like so to convert it to the noble gas notation. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of carbon's electron configuration. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.